So when was the stroke? How long ago was it?
2 years ago. 2 years and 1 month.
And what kind of problems did the stroke cause?
Mostly his vision and then his short-term memory. Reading was very difficult for him because he would often just see there was a sharp line. Like he would start by the second or third word from the beginning. And then also if he was up to the end of the line, he lost his place and he couldn't find the next line, so he'd just randomly start. So for 2 years I've been pointing in our song book at church when we sing, so he can see when he sees my finger, and that helps him focus, but if I don't, he loses his place. And now he can read without losing his place and without me pointing.
How long did it take before he was better after that treatment?
I noticed that, what was it, a day after, I think I noticed when I took my phone that I could read and not lose where I was when I was reading. Right after the dose, I felt like my head and everything, and it felt much more clear. If I really focused on, I could still see who it was, but right now, like when I look at them, I can see quicker who they are and like who all sitting there and stuff. Like I don't have to focus on them all individually. I can, just by looking at it like this, I can see who's all sitting there.
If you look right between Knals and Johan, what do you see in the corner there?
The door?
Yeah, that's your way out.
Oh, yeah.
Just find your way to the door.
Before the injection, would he be able to go to the door and then grab the handle and just go out?
Not at a strange place. At home, sometimes, yeah, because he is
okay.
More familiar with it. But not at a new place.
Okay, all the way down the end of that hole.
See, he saw that wall there?
Yes. Can you try to open the second door on your left?
That looked more sure, definitely.
How did that feel?
I felt a lot more sure that I could see where it was.
And that's one thing I've noticed when we go for walks. We did a few times where he'd walk ahead and I'd follow, and he's doing much better on the sidewalk, like seeing where the edge is. And even yesterday we followed him from quite a distance, and we were wondering already if he'd see where he came to a crossing, and he stopped, looked for cars, and then walked.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have trusted to them go walk by himself before.
His mother, what, he first?
Yes, yes.
Started.
This is the one you did now?
Mm-hmm.
This is one you did before.
Okay.
Which one looks better to you?
We're on my right, that's before, and that's
something
after. Nice. Okay.